Tell me about that work, 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 work. When you walk a line, 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 line. Me no care if it matter, 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 matter. Drive me, I deserve it. No time to have you lurking. You make a walk, now you don't like it. You know I dealt with you the nicest. Nobody touch me in the righteous. No.
Jose, back again. We're at work. So this is my first Black Friday. There's the team members for Black Backroom, and we're heading up to the front, getting ready to let these crazy people come in. What you gonna do, Esteban?
I'm gonna start a mosh pit.
Mosh pit, man, savage. And say hello to the vlog.
Hey, stop it.
I'm a
pup. Are you ever taking care?
What's up, vlog world? Jose Armando.
Say hello to the vlog, man.
Hey.
What's up, Julio? So this is everybody from the team. Black Friday. Have another. Damn, bro, this shit's crazy. Homie David. Everybody. Your first Black Friday, Julio? Same.
551.
Black Friday on three, guys. I don't bring it in.
I'll be bringing it in.
That's what she said. Black Friday on three, guys. 1, 2, 3.
Black Friday!
Let's go.
What is that? Do it again?
Yeah, bro.
Oh, look what you did, Jose.
Oh.
And you're leaving it like that?
Proof, fella. Proof, bro.
Awesome.
That was Jose.
Jose, what you're buying yourself?
Telling you, bro, look at that. Buy some. By the time you see this vlog, you won't get nothing at this price. Look at that, $30, man. FIFA, bro.
No infinite.
Bro, cop. Cop.
Oh my god, dude, Chris got a 55-inch for $800. Like a dumbass.
Pendejo.
I
want to
see the crazy people coming.
Yes, yeah. I agree.
Oh, fools, Chris just went and bought a 55 for $800 for like a dumbass.
You can get this for $4.
Yep.
Wow, bro.
Like a dumbass.
Dumbass. Team Pride on back from her patty.
Right?
No pride, Vanetta. Come on.
Vanetta!
You're here with me, right?
Hey, Gabe, please slow down and stuff like that. Or...
If they're running.
Okay.
Hey! Hey.
But no.
That's the thing. Someone probably just needs assistance over the 7 with the
59! Go back there. I was gonna
559.
Spread out.
Spread out, man.
I'm gonna go.
I'm gonna hide behind these TVs.
I'll be down there. Right there.
Oh, 6 o'clock. 6 o'clock. It's a SWAT truck. What the hell? Got all the team. First customer.
Thank you.
TV, man.
Hey!
Oh, he dropped his TV. Another TV.
55 inch
right here, bro.
399.
55 inch. Pasale, pasale.
Pasale.
Pasale, pasale, TVs. So, the homie. Salvador. Look at that, Harambe, bro. Harambe. So what do you think about Black Friday?
It's boring. I work at the food. No one cares about the food.
If it wasn't for food, we wouldn't be alive.
What are you gonna say about that? It's not ready for Black Friday, though.
All right, Jesus, this is my dinner right here.
Beezits.
What do you think about Black Friday, Salvador?
I think of it like Ratchet's fighting over like the last PlayStation.
What do you think about Black Friday right now? Here at this store where you're working at?
There's strangely no violence considering it's in the ghetto.
What were you eating?
Oh, cornbread.
Cornbread?
Yeah, cornbread.
Sub vlog.
Bro,
Black Friday. Where are you right now? Black Friday.
Big. Look at this big ass name. Puppy! Anthony. What do you think about Black Friday right now?
It's
horrible.
It's booming.
It's booming.
No, dude, we're open till tomorrow. And then all the way through till the next day.
God damn. I feel bad for you, man.
Who?
You.
Oh, yeah.
You're a cashier, right?
McDonald's gets worse.
Yeah, I'm not gonna lie.
No, that's...
I'm not gonna lie.
And then you have people who don't understand. It's like... Hey, why is it taking so long? Well, hey, asshole, do you see like a million workers here? No, that's just me, one other person, and then two people in the kitchen.
I was at McDonald's like a couple weeks ago at this one, and like this lady was hella like yelling at this dude like, what's taking so fucking long?
They always taking long with the orders.
And it's just like, because there's three people here, you fucking bitch. That's why. Like, can you just stop?
No, I swear to God, some customers, they must walk in with the mentality like, I want to fuck up this McDonald's with these employees. They so they must walk in, they see the huge ass line. Crowd of people waiting for the order already.
But mine's first.
And it's like, man, I'm gonna go
and
in that
line
and complain.
And
then I'm gonna go in there and I'm gonna complain about the wait times.
This one guy brought a knife and almost like shanked my manager just because he waited like 10 minutes for a bag of nachos.
What the hell, man?
Where did you work?
It's in the one in Mar Vista.
Oh, I don't know where that is.
But we always get the bums. BT card in the bathroom.
What the hell, man? Finesse.
Wait, is that like...
real.
Do you have a pin for that? It's like a debit card though, isn't it?
Yeah, I do. What about the bank? Oh, I forgot the pin, dude. Like, can I reset my pin?
They would be like, no.
Salvador, if you had no hair, you'd look like that guy on the TV.
Oh my
god. That would look bad.
Bro. If you had
if
no
you
hair.
30 years, you don't take care of yourself.
Check it out. And out.
Hey, you gotta.
What do you think, Pokemon? Yeah. Some serious shit, bro.
That's Randy, bro.
Randy, what do you think, Pokemon? What do you think, Pokemon, Randy?
Happy Thanksgiving, bro.
Esteban, what do you think, Pokemon?
Damn.
Patty?
She's thankful for him.
That's something I was expecting from Esteban. Like, I'm thankful for Patty for being here.
thankful for the Oakland Raiders going
8-2. Oh, damn. What do you think about David?
Boom.
You
need to
read for a second.
Interesting.
There.
I don't know what to say.
Angel?
A lot of things I'm thankful for.
What you thankful for?
For this, for that, man. That's a good one.
Gabriel? I'm thankful I'm chewing right now, so I'm gonna talk.
How about you, bro?
How about you?
Man, bro, honestly, I'm thankful for a lot of shit. Mainly thankful for my mom, because if it wasn't for her, bro, I would
be here, dude.
I would have been a disaster. There's not so much shit you could do if you don't have that. Bro. Yeah, thankful for single moms.
You're the best.
I'm also thankful for the people here eating with me and everyone in the back room. Thank you guys.
I love single moms.
Gang gang.
Thank you, Sarah. Thank you, Patty. Thank you, Gabriel. Thank you, David. Thank you, Angel.
Thank you.
Thank you, new member, Randy.
How about the boy from P Fresh?
Hey, the boy from P Fresh.
I'm basically backroom like most of my shit anyways.
Nah. You don't backstock. You don't take. Yeah.
You don't take walkie calls.
Just P Fresh ones.
Yeah.
Man, God knows what happened.
You're right. You're right. You are backroom.
I mean, I'll help you. Like, if a customer asks me to pull something that's like toys, I'm like,
Meatball.
Continue the vlog,
bro. After, bro. Right. The aftermath, bro.
El pollo loco.
El pollo loco. Everybody.
Amosquiado.
Johnny,
Coca. Coca.
So, the loco's still there?
He has a vlog.
Say what's up.
Vlog.
Drop a freestyle.
Hey, you know me. You know me, I'm Johnny.
10:59, almost 11.
Man. They're difficult, complicated.
You're describing yourself.
No key? Damn. Black Friday shopping after work. They gonna be shit. Nothing. I thought I lost you guys. How old is your kid?
My son is 2, my daughter's 4.
Damn. 2, 4. You do a lot of this?
All the time.
It's that one. All the time. I don't get shit. Who is you?
Anthony from Target.
Anthony from Target. You only came on the vlog for like 5 seconds. Unfortunately, I'm not gonna get it yet.
And you want it, so you go.
This is going on the vlog.
This fool, stop recording.
This is going on the vlog. Definitely. Finally found someone who speaks tech language like me, man. It's rare to find people like that.
It is. My brother's about to stop it.
Proposable. She like those Egyptian statues, bro. That's the homie Don Vader.
What's the guy's name?
Darth Vader?
Nah, the actor.
The who?
The actor who played him, the old black dude.
I don't know. Have you seen that YouTube video called Las Guerras de las Garranchas? Bro, watch that shit. That's Star Wars, but in the Spanish version. But they make fun of it, though.
Like a parody?
Like a parody, exactly. Zoom. If y'all ever want to visit me at Target, it's on La Cienega and Rodeo. Shoot through. I'm only here on the weekends, though.
10%?
10%, exactly. I'm only here on the weekends, though. So don't bother coming on Monday to Thursdays. I ain't gonna be here. But if you see Esteban, don't talk to him.
I won't help you.
He won't help you.
Mira. Perfect.
Perfecto.
For my grandma.
Oh, but it doesn't look more fancy. It doesn't look more Christmas.
Does it look like something that abuelita would wear?
Yeah, that looks more Christmas. Okay, abuelita, like, abuelita, how abuelita?
Abuelita, like, makes you abuelita chocolate milk abuelita type of shit.
Like,
makes tamales and fucking.
With conchas and shit.
And her feet smoke them, grandma.
Get that. You want like something more jolly, bro? Get a red one.
More jolly? Yeah, you're right. Grandma's light color, huh?
Yeah. Ay, mijito. Ese está bien bonito. Oh, this one's cool. That looks like something abuelita will wear.
You're right, bro.
A ver, try it on.
Try it on. I just keep walking. You keep looking.
Okay, you keep looking. So we're looking for abuelitas type stuff.
This is like abuelita type.
that's a pure blankie, man.
Poncho.
Man, it's been years since I heard that word.
The word poncho?
Yes, man. She's a barrio
sucio,
one.
Yeah, sucio runs in her blood, you know?
She's a barrio one. I grew up with no shoes, yep. With like frijoles and tortillas.
And mamacas.
Mamacas. The only toy I had was a beetle with a string.
The only toy I had was my peepee.
I think that's too small. Maybe an exact small. An exact small. There we go. It gives it more space for it to wrap around or something.
I want more colorful one.
Here you go. Small.
Hey, thank you. Yep. That's it.
So this is after work already, and it is 11:33, and we're shopping for Esteban's grandmother. Some poncho stuff.
Store is still open.
Store is still open. Open to like tomorrow. It's open all the way until Saturday. Right? You know what I just noticed? I'm still walking with this shit.
Lightsaber?
Yeah, bro.
You Luke Skywalker lightsaber?
No, this is Yoda, bro.
Nah, look. Luke, it's Yoda. Luke uses green too.
Oh, what the hell?
Dude, Yoda gives Luke his fucking thing.
He found the poncho already.
Before you,
it was a hilarious story. You will see it on YouTube tomorrow.
Really? Yeah, I feel like this YouTube.
He's gonna give him hits.
It's gonna be like an hour long or so. Long.
Nah, I mean, doing this is wasting my time.
I know.
No, you're doing it because you want to.
Man, what if I become Instagram, like YouTube famous, and I get paid from YouTube?
You can.
I know.
There's a lot of people who do for sponsors and shit. I've always wanted to do that.
I'm gonna get that medal, like gold, platinum, like playbook.
Go YouTube awards.
No, the YouTube award. Well, that's today's vlog. Black Friday at Target.
Black Thursday.
Black continues tomorrow. So, bye. Bye, Esteban.
Alright.
Bye, Patty.
Bye.
Have a safe drive.
Bye, vloggers. Look what you've done. I'm a motherfucking star boy.